It's Face. Welcome back to the channel. What did I decide about Sturgis? Planning on it, making reservations for campsites, got all my gear ready, sleeping bag, tent. I mean, I'm just ready to roll. And a couple of things why I'm not going. Here's one. COVID. It's probably not a good idea to go to rallies. I think it's okay to ride your bike and ride back roads, all the nice adventurous roads out there. There's so many. But the roads are going to still be there. You can face them later. But until the COVID dies off a little bit, I think I'm going to wait. And here's my other reason. I was going to be going by myself. Wouldn't it be nice to travel with some friends, brothers, so you can have that company and share the experience and enjoy the trip in that fashion. Don't get me wrong, I like riding by myself, getting out there, you know, it's like puts your stresses and everything away and makes you think about the road and things about what you like about this Indian, there's a lot of things I like about this Indian. Right now I got 5,600 miles. I'll be giving a review pretty soon on what I think now might be different from what I thought back then. So Sturgis is out. I do have a couple other videos that I'm going to be putting online. But until then, Sturgis out. Sorry, folks. And maybe in the future I'll be heading up that way, South Dakota, Utah, Colorado, and do a lot of other filming. So them videos will be coming. Until then, face out, face the road.